Hi everybody, welcome to Sunday Super Double Bubble Bearded Beatles Songs. This is day 48. It is Sunday, of course, and we will be doing two songs today. We'll do this one now, and then we'll do another one a bit later on. This one was hated by John Lennon, and it was hated by George Harrison. In fact, John described it as more of Paul's granny music. So there you go. And apparently, the arguments that they had while recording this led to their engineer, Jeff Emmerich, I believe is his name, leading to him actually quitting. Which is funny. It's funny now in hindsight. I've been in that situation where people have wanted to quit. From the arguments in the studio, it is, it's tense. It gets very tense sometimes. You're putting your heart and your soul into things and people are just not understanding. It's very funny. It is very, very funny in hindsight. Anyway, that's that aside. I quite like this song. It has a bit of a calypso feel. This is Obladi Oblada. And this is for Jeff Emmerich, wherever you are, if you're still alive.
Desmond has his barrow in the marketplace. Marley is the singer in a band. Desmond says to Marley, girl, I like your face. And Marley says this as she takes him by the hand. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on. Bra, la, la, life goes on. Oh, bloody, oh, blada, life goes on. A 20 carat golden ring, takes it back to Molly waiting at the door, and as he gives it to her she begins to sing. Oh bloody, oh blada, life goes on. Ra la la, how life goes on. Oh bloody, oh blada, life goes on. Ra la la, how life goes on. In a couple of years they appeal to home sweet home. Children lend a hand. Molly stays at home and does a pretty face, and in the evening she still sings it with the band. Oh bloody, oh blada, life goes on. Tra la la, how life goes on. Oh bloody, oh blada, life goes on. Tra la la, how life goes on. In a couple of years they have built a home sweet home.
There you go. You can't take life too seriously. Obladi, oblada, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Cheers. Bye-bye.